Claire will inbound all the way up top. Mealey for three of the win, and she hits it. Emily Mealey hits the three from straight up top at the buzzer, and Lebanon Valley wins 62-59. The six-footer hits the three, and the Dutchman swarmer out above the arc as she hits the game winner at the horn.